In Hindu mythology, there were two demon brothers named Atapi and Vatapi who terrorized people. They were in fact cannibals who used to prey on their passerby and hatched out plans to trick them for their meal. The evil brothers pretended as the followers of Brahmins and tricked them with their hospitality by inviting them for lunch. The younger brother Vatapi had mastered in black magic. Through his dark powers, he would allow himself to be cut into pieces and be cooked. In some adaptations, he would take the form of a goat. The elder brother Atapi would then serve his brother as a meal to the Brahmins, who would not know what they had eaten. After their victims had eaten, Atapi would call his younger brother out. At that moment, Vatapi would regain his powers and burst his victim's stomach to come out of his body. One after the other, most of the Brahmins were finished. Then one day, the brothers noticed the most revered sage Rishi Agastya passing by the secluded forest. Not knowing what the ascetic sage was capable of, the ignorant demons decided to have him for lunch. Atapi, without thinking twice, rushed towards the revered sage and requested him to join them for a meal. A seer like Rishi Agastya, who was an influential scholar of Vedic knowledge, already sensed that the brothers were up to no good. He decided to teach them a lesson. As usual, the younger brother was cooked and served before Rishi Agastya, who delightfully finished the whole meal. As soon as Rishi Agastya was done with his meal, Atapi asked his brother to cut through the sage's stomach and come out. Rishi Agastya quickly rubbed his belly and muttered, "Vatapi Jirno Bhava," which means, "Let Vatapi be digested." Turning to the elder brother, who tried to escape after this, Rishi Agastya simply uttered the Hum mantra and reduced him into ashes. To watch more videos related to Indian culture and Hindu mythological stories, keep following Artha's YouTube channel and Facebook page.